Okay, we're going to look at if your partner gets their hands together for the guillotine strangle, how to get to the ground, how to control them. So first thing I want to do is I want to make sure when he connects his hands that I'm grabbing as close to his hand as possible with all five fingers and then pulling my elbow back. This second hand is coming around in a big circle like this and going over his shoulder. Very important you're not going up like this because you can run at the elbow. So all the way over like that. So now that's my two connections. His wrist, my elbow back, and his shoulders right here. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to try to make it to the side. Now, if I just walk, he's going to walk with me. So it's very important that he's either trying to lift me up and submit me, that I move to the side, and I'm moving to the side of the arm that's over the shoulder, or I sag my weight on him to make him maintain my weight, and that glues his feet into the ground. And then I'm going to trip him, step my feet together, step a foot out, bring the close knee to the ground, and now we're here on the ground in this position.